Yes, sir. What's that? Maximum force! I can't bring myself to look. Hey ho, diddly do.
I failed, sir!
That's the spirit. Only a couple of them left now.
There can only be one winner! Me!
Why, aye, man, I'm ready. Come on. Boy, man.
Oh, good show. Let's send them packing.
Hey, this is almost too easy. Suck on this, losers!
Would that be me you're after?
Willing and able, sir. Maximum damage.
Start running!
What is that?
A little gift for you, Johnny! You aiming at me, loser?
Excellent work. We'll send them home with their tails between their legs.
Hey, check this out.
At the ready, sir.
Nothing but a memory, sir.
Does that mean me? Hey, come on then.
This is for you, Flower!
That'd be me. Hello?
Yes, sir. What, sir?
Hey ho, diddly do.
They won't expect this.
Aye, aye, man, I'm ready. Come on.
Oh, they tagged me, man.
Bravo! I can see there's no match for you and your boy.
Top secret. It may well be an innocent and topical chat between comrades.
Here, Albert, heard anything about that top secret airplane?
But no. Resist the temptation of disclosure. Loose lips sink ships. The enemy is everywhere. The entire war effort depends on keeping secrets under wraps. Such as the Mark 13 multi-winged fighter. Oh, top secret. What a secret. Look, top scientists have just completed this state-of-the-art prototype that could determine the outcome of the air war. Good work, lads. Good work. Don't tell the wife.
Well, well, well! I didn't think we could take Belliopolis so easy!
Ready, willing, and able, sir.